Hi, we'd like to introduce you now to our RI-237 boat. We have a beautiful large boat for wake surfing and wakeboarding. Great Tahoe boat here. We have a tandem axle trailer with a swing-away tongue. And our step pads are non-skid material, so kind of different step pads. The RI has a unique nose in front with, we've got headlights on this boat. Beautiful trailer.
Yeah,
here are the headlights. Pretty cool. Very sporty. As you can see too, we have a new ram fill grill. Kind of keeps critters out, but also still allows you to have that ram fill ability. We have a bimini top and the downfire system with swivel board racks, and the tower swings down. Beautiful trailer on this boat. And we have a rear step pad, so easy access to the boat, getting in and out of your boat from the trailer. We brought it in with our surf graphic. Nice wave. Blue and the metal flake can never stand out as beautiful as it is when it is in real life. The new swim platform is unique to Centurion this year. Beautiful swim platform with a kick pad so you're not chipping the gel coat. We brought this boat in with quick surf, and we also have a new trim tab. So the look of the trim tab has changed. If you look underneath the boat, you'll see the articulating fin. That's the cat's fin. And that's our quiet tip muffler. Integrated tie downs to the trailer that make it easy to drop that boat into the water and hook it back up and drive away.